Now, Fundrise individually buys up a wide variety of different commercial and residential properties, and then allows you to own a share of those within their EREIT funds. Now, one of the reasons I like it is that it's a tech-first company, and you can actually see all the details of all the investments that they're buying, and they're aiming to achieve more alpha results compared to VNQ, which is more following the total housing market and total commercial real estate market within the US.